Last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and knew